Lieutenant Colonel Goldie Gardner, famed London racing motorist, looks on as his all-British 2-litre car is tuned up for his attempt to lower the short-distance world record held by America. On the Jabbika-Eltry Road near Ostend, Gardner is pushed off to reach a record-breaking 173 miles an hour over the flying mile. Breaking three world records all at once, Goldie Gardner brings fresh honours to Britain and British-made cars.